Yo, what is up, guys? This is Prodigy Bro here, and today we are going to be explaining to you guys how you guys can get every single cloud mount in all of Prodigy. I really hope that you guys do enjoy this video. Thank you so much for watching, and let's get into it. All right, so here we are in Prodigy, and there are a few ways for you guys to get all of the cloud mounts in Prodigy. So we're just gonna be talking about the main cloud mount, the fluffy cloud. This cloud is only for members, and ironically, I just lost my membership today because I was on the 3-month trial. And that's the way you can get a free membership. If you wanna know how to get that, comment down below and I'll comment back to you guys the link of the video that I made to, for you guys to get free membership in Prodigy. Anyways, the Fluffy Cloud is only for members. Once you become a member, you get the Fluffy Cloud. If you become a member and you lose your membership, you still have it as an example of me, but I'm gonna turn on the Fluffy Cloud using this button right there. Okay, so I can turn it on and off as I please, and that's the first way for you guys to get the Fluffy Cloud in Prodigy. It's an absolute lit item. I think it's really cool. You fly above everybody else, and it's really awesome. Now, before I get any farther into this video, I wanted to let you guys know some stuff. There are right now a total of 2 clouds in Prodigy, the Fluffy Cloud and the Rainbow Cloud. As you guys can see, there's 4 extra spaces for possible clouds to go. This means that in the future, Prodigy will be adding 4 more clouds to the game. This is gonna be a lit update and I cannot wait. So stick with Prodigy and you'll eventually be able to experience these Prodigy Math Game cloud mounts. Now with that, let's talk about the next cloud in Prodigy. This cloud is known as the Rainbow Cloud. This right here absolutely lit a guy here. He's better than I am, a member. He's got the Fluffy Cloud, he's got the Buddy Cloud, and he's also, which is basically that cat floating on a cloud rainbow budget thing. And he's also got the Fluffy Trio, which is incredible. You've got to be in the gold rank of Prodigy to reach this and get all this stuff. So take this for granted. This guy is a lit Prodigy player, and he's wearing the Rainbow Cloud. To get the Rainbow Cloud, I will quickly show you right here. You must go to the Prodigy Arena, which is located in Lamplight Town to your guy's left. And I'm gonna quickly go inside of it. We're going inside the arena. I cannot wait. Here we go. Now we're gonna go right here, which is where all the trophies are located. And this is what you will earn by doing battles in the arena. As you guys can see, there's 113 days left. So you go quickly to the arena as fast as you can because it may be limited. We don't know. This may be an example of what the epics used to be like. So do the arena as fast as you can possibly can. Arena might not come back. To get the Fluffy Cloud, you must get the last member chest in all of the bronze rank. This is an incredible milestone for you guys to achieve because it means that you guys have almost gotten to Silver 3 and have accomplished around 1,400 trophies. So that rounds to about 100 to 140 battles. That's intense. I haven't even gotten that yet, and you can say it, I'm a Prodigy legend. Okay, so you must get that last member chest in all of Bronze 1. My mouse is hovering over that chest. You guys want to do this as fast as possible because, as I said, this arena might be limited. Now, that's going to be the second cloud, and this is the final example. That's what it looks like. It's really cool. And, whoa, it's a double puppy. I've never seen that before. Anyways, there is a possible 4 more clouds coming to Prodigy. We don't know this for sure. This may be just an example, so it looks like every other item in the game. But I have a strong suspicion that there will be more clouds added to Prodigy. I'm so excited for this. I cannot wait to see what these other clouds look like. Let me know if you see any brand new clouds down below in the comments. Otherwise, guys, that's gonna wrap up today's video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed it. I'm sorry that this was a bit of a short one, but hey, at least we covered some awesome Prodigy topics. Otherwise, guys, thanks for watching. I'm gonna see you guys next time. See you also in the Prodigy world, and peace out.